So in this practice, show that the speed of light is independent of observers and becomes constant. So we consider the two frames. One frame, S dash is moving to the light with the speed of the U. The Lorentz velocity transformation, if we observe that this velocity is a bx dash or bx dash or bx depending on the frames, these two velocity is related with this equation. Bx dash is expressed v sub x minus u over 1 minus u v sub x over c squares. This is Lorentz velocity transformations. So we use these equations. So in this case, when P sub xc, so if you get on the frame of the S, then observe the light, the speed of the C. P sub x is the speed of the C. What is the observer of S dash frames? Observes. Then B sub x dash equals C minus U over 1 minus U C over C squares. Then one of the C is going to be cancelled out. So C minus U over C minus U C. So it becomes a C. So B sub X primes is also C. So speed of light is independent of observers. So this is answer to this practice.